those 300 conquistadors defeated probably 10,000 Aztecans now. Questionable nowadays, but the point is that the tactic that he employed was he ordered his commanders to burn the boats. In other words, there was only one option for his conquistadors, and that was to fight through. As an entrepreneur, I mean, you know, you have to make that choice. At some point, you're so committed that there's only one way out.
Burn the boats. Can we say that?